This is what we're up against. This is how everyone sees him. As some kind of philanthropist out to save the kids of the valley. Yeah. Terry Silver.
Why are you guys named Michael?
It's Michaela.
Whatever.
I washed my hands of Cobra Kai when we lost the tournament. I'm not a sensei anymore.
As of today, I am shutting down Miyagi-Do Karate.
This can't be your plan.
With Johnny gone, it's on me to fix this.
One star? Because the car smelled like beer. It's because there is beer, asshole.
Cobra Kai now has more students than ever before. That means we'll need more senseis.
I'm thinking a lot bigger than just the valley.
Everything was supposed to be better after the tournament. It's only getting worse.
I know how things can start out from nothing and get bigger and bigger until all you feel is hate.
I want you guys to get along. We're all friends now.
We're not friends.
We never will be.
Silver is dividing and conquering.
If this continues, all that we have fought for will not even be memory.
I need you to see which of my students are ready to take the next step.
You really won't stop.
You need to let me and Chosen handle this. It's the only way to make it all end.
Fine. Handle it.
All we gotta do is get our hands dirty.
If you continue down this path, nothing in your life will ever be the same again.
Adult classes are on Wednesday.
We're not here to take a lesson. We're here to teach you one.
I'm happy to hear that you're doing well with the others.
Yeah, well, I make friends pretty easily. I find that a little kindness goes a long way.